Hello guys, welcome to Vedish Academy. In our previous video, we have discussed about factorization using identities. In this presentation, we are going to discuss about factorization of quadratic expressions. So now, observe the expressions like x square plus 12x plus 35. So this expression cannot be factorized by using the earlier method of using the identities, as we observe that the constant term is not a perfect square. So all these terms cannot be grouped for the factorization. Now, let us look for the factors of 35, whose sum is 12, which is the coefficient of the middle term x, so that it can be formed of the identity x square plus a plus b into x plus ab. So in this example, we have the constant term as 35. Now, let us write all the possible factors of this number. So the factors of this number are 1 into 35, minus 1 into minus 35, 5 into 7, and minus 5 into minus 7. Now, find the sum of these factors. So, by adding 35 and 1, we get here 36. And coming to the next factors, minus 1 minus 35 would be minus 36. And similarly, by adding 5 plus 7, we get here 12, and then by adding the last factors, minus 5, minus 7, we get here minus 12. So, from all these factors, we have to select the sum of the pair which is equal to the coefficients of the middle term. So, it is 5 plus 7 which is equal to 12. And therefore, we can write the expression x square plus 12x plus 35 in the form of x square plus a plus b into x plus ab as x square plus 5 plus 7 into x plus 35. And this we can write as x square plus 5 into x plus 7x plus 35. Now take x as a common factor from the first two terms. So we get here x into x plus 5. And again here, by taking 7 as a common factor, we get 7 into x plus 5. And again, let us take the group x plus 5 as a common factor, then we get x plus 7. So, these are the factors of the expression x square plus 12x plus 35. So, from this method, we can conclude that the expression which can be written in the form of x square plus a plus b into x plus ab can be factorized as x plus a into x plus b. Now, let us try to solve another example over here. So, we have here the quadratic expression x square plus 9x plus 18. As here, we have the constant term as 18. Let us find the factors. So, we have the factors as 1 into 18 and 6 into 3. And observe that if we add 6 plus 3, we get here 9, which is the coefficient of the middle term x. So, we can write this quadratic expression in the form of x square plus a plus b into x plus ab. We get here x square plus 6 plus 3 into x plus 18. And that implies we can write this as x square plus 6x plus 3x plus 18. And here, by taking x as a common factor, we get x into x plus 6. And again, by taking 3 as a common factor, then we get 3 into x plus 6. Now again, take the group x plus 6 as a common factor, then we get here x plus 3. So, these are the factors of the quadratic expression x square plus 9x plus 18. So, this was a basic introduction on how to find the factors of quadratic expressions. Hope you understood the concept. Refer to more videos on factorization on our website, Vedish Academy. Thanks for watching. Have a nice day.